Distinguished Senator Bima met with the CEO of Borgu Energy and Services Limited, Borgu Petroleum Limited, publisher and president Borgu Energy News, Alhaji Salisu Sarki Bala. The lawmaker thanks Alhaji Salisu Sarki Bala and promised to work in hands with his companies in areas like youth empowerment, installation of solar charging stations, installation of solar street lights, and many more.